Hi everyone, in today's session we will see how to install Selenium IDE on Chrome browser. Okay, so let's launch Chrome browser. This is a Chrome browser, okay, and we have to search here Chrome Web Store. Okay, so this is a link to Chrome Web Store. Click on this link and it will launch you here. This is the Chrome extension store. Okay, so this is the text box, search the store. You have to type here Selenium ID. It will take a few milliseconds. So it's listing here. Have a look. This is Selenium IDE. So click on this image and there's one button, add to Chrome. Click on this button, add to Chrome. Okay, so now you have to click on this add extension. Have a look. So it's saying Selenium ID has been added to your Chrome. So you can click on this button, and this is Selenium ID. You can click on pin button, it will be added to your list menu bar on your browser. Okay. So this is SE is the menu, is the icon of Selenium ID. You can click on this icon, so it will launch the Selenium ID. So this is the Selenium IDE, and it's suggesting some operations like record a new test in a new project, okay, open an existing project and create a new project, close Selenium ID. Okay, so I'm clicking close Selenium ID, it will close it. Now similarly, if you want to move this extension from browser, you can click on this element move from Chrome. Okay, now you have successfully installed the Selenium ID. In the next session we will see how to install Selenium ID on Firefox browser. Thank you guys.